feel like you just had more impact from mid lane. But we here. That shit made me lag, dude. I give him AP. Wow. Oh shit, fucking empty. Which side does Chris come from? Top side? It's not gonna be fun to play against later on. Once this guy gets like one of his frozen items, the GOP is f***ing doomed. Motherfucker. Just saw Gray's top side. Man, that fucking hitbox is so dumb. Shit, fat as f- Damn, Graves was still topside. Motherfucker. Let me kill you. Oh, that's just cheating. Just teleport, right? Oh, I fucked. I gotta go shit again. Should have backed instantly and trolled him. Damn, double kill Maokai. What wasn't I moving? Oh! I thought I was faster.
Wait, xBlotter is actually 1v9, eh?
Yo, thanks for that sub, dude. I don't know how to say your name though. What a pussy, dude. What is such a pussy? Am I missing something? What is he afraid of? Dude, I ignited for vision so that Rengar could, like, just go on that guy. Damn, that shroom fucked the whole wave up. I should have stayed for that wave. I would have got Honey Guys out of it. Oh well. Dragon's gone. Stronger, I don't give a fuck about anything, dude. Ooh, I got the gold. Nice. Nice, dude. Have you played it yet? Play AP Teemo. I know, like, I asked if he wanted to realize, I was like, what? ¿Qué? What the fuck is this? I walked into the tower. I'm trolling. So I think I hit by his W too. Oh yeah, I did. I think I hit by one W. Oh yeah, that tower up. I kinda wanna go down there. Oh my god, I really am lagging though. Look at my ping. Holy shit. That shit said 192. No, I don't really like playing AD Teemo. I used to play a lot of AD Teemo before, but just over it. guy's got a lot of armor, dude. Kayla's kind of hard to fight. Ah, she uses scales. Okay. A little f***er flashed on me. He flashed on me and he rushed a hex drinker. What a f***ing pussy, dude. This guy has come in so many times just to clear f***ing shrooms and eat shit, and he actually rushed a hex drinker against Rengar. I'm baffled. That was a lot of damage. That little pussy has hex shrinker and everything. Hey, brother. I'm killing this, man. Come on. I'm gonna suck. I need some water, man. I am hella thirsty. Look at Camille, dude. Camille's a much better champion than Teemo. And she probably fixed Maokai up better than Teemo does. And she has teleport. And he's been getting flamed all game for having no impact on the game. He's 1-1-2. Maokai's just fing the shit up. If I was there instead of Camille, it'd be even worse. This guy would have teleported bottom for that double kill and came back with a like adaptive helm or some shit. And that shit would have been over. What the? What the f? Get them, mother! Get them all! Get them! We f***ed them up, dude. Hey, man. Get some minions, bro. Oh, the cute little hex shrinker. What the fuck? What are they doing? Are they looking for me? What are they doing, dude? Oh, my hands are fucking clammy, bro. Am I gonna die here? I'm gonna walk up and die. Oh, never mind. All threats are far. Wait, is he running it? No way, dude. I think Riker's running it down, dude. Your little hex drinker, fuck out of here. Ha! Look at that fucking Kanan, dude. Ooh! Ooh! What a legend. Ooh, I need 50 gold. Ooh. A cop just flashed his lights outside my window.
Spooky.
Can we stop this guy from touching my shit?
Wait, xBlotter is actually 1v9.
Yo, Parking Seal, thanks for the 19-month resub. Appreciate that. Oh, shit! The Hex Drinker, bro. Should have gone Lost Chapter, I think. So let's say P, but more shrooms, more CDR. Don't worry, brother, I got you. I'm blinded.